There's a body on the side of the trail. What happened here? Not much point in using acid here. Looks like he died quick. And what was he doing here? My focus might show me more. These rocks look like they broke off from the cliff. Was he climbing when he gave way? Climbing gear. Why was the Tanakh trying to scale this cliff? Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Look like they beat up the cliff. There. The tracks look like they beat up the cliff. There. The tracks look like they beat up the cliff. There. Tracks look like they lead up the cliff. Maybe I should take another look around. There. Tracks look like they lead up the cliff. Okay. Let's see if I can figure out how that T'Nox died. There. Tracks look like they lead up the cliff. Machine. Might have attacked the T'Nox while he was climbing. There's a cave up here. I bet this is where the T'Nox was trying to get to. Greenshine. Was this what the T'Nox was after? But then that machine swooped down on him and he fell to his death.
stand straight.
The Morgala can be challenged by an outlander. You've earned this soldier's respect.
You may pass.
Good.
You're in.
I've heard of you.
Maybe following the troop out here wasn't such a bad idea. What?
That's not.
Tell me where she went.
No, I refuse.
Ah, Red. Just who I need.
You know her? Great. Then tell her that going out there is a bad bet.
Or you tell him he better crank out what he knows before I pummel him in.
Whoa. Slow down, Della. What's going on?
It's my sister, Boomer. She ran off into the desert. We had a fight. I told her we'd discuss it in the morning after we both had time to cool off. But when I woke up, she was gone. And Spectacles over here was the only one to see her leave. But he refuses to tell me which way she went.
You can't go striking off into the desert. You'll get lost. And if thirst doesn't kill you, the vanishing dread will. You know what happened to the Delvers who went out there last? No, you don't. No one does, because they didn't come back.
Well, what about my sister? She's out there.
Maybe she's a sunk cost.
I'm asking you, Red.
If Boomer's lost,
I'm coming with you.
But you'll die.
Where did you last see?
I suppose if you're with her, the odds of survival. I thought I saw her heading.
Then that's where we'll start.
Let's go.
Remedies for all who need them.
Hell was tough.
I don't think I can follow you there.
Anyone?
Sister! Over here!
There you are!
Remedies and brews to make life easier.
No. I keep hearing about people writing machines.
Ignoring me again!
Pull yourself away from your workbench.
Yeah, I've been mulling over a design, but...
Spotted those rebels close by. It's
steals a soul, I thought I was done for.
A harness for a barge wrench. It will let you carry any flag shop.
What? I wasn't paying attention.
Let me have a look. But remember, the tech is mine.
With these lights about?
Don't worry about what you're here to tell.
I don't know if I can follow Red.
What's next for you? Going back to Mainspring after all this?
This is sometimes short.
Whoa! Recognition. Got somewhere to be. Sorry.
As gratifying as the Dell itself.
Think of it. What happened to that hammer the
lock? I discover new things.
You know I don't like to repeat myself. It's me. The only thing I want to do is not to do. Hey! Yes. Hi.
Water down, I'm sure.
The only thing I'm
not like the stuff we used to get. Drop hammer. That was a good brew.
Yeah. And not a barrel ever left anywhere in the
plant. And they still sold the contents of the vat he fell into. Said you'd be feeling bold or
just knocked out who's in the ride. The rebel kind.
Don't know what you did, Red, but the life that you ruined are gonna be. Look at these lights.
Gee, Holly, he's right on
these goosebumps all over.
There you are.
I'm still waiting for you to finish that fascinating story.
Nothing like taking a break and playing
fire,
some
keep walking.
Wait, Red, where are you going? Get back to it, Red. We were still out there somewhere. Who here dares challenge
me? I have shards to buy with. Do you have goods to sell?
Yeah, I don't think I can follow you there.
Big lake?
You're done.
Yeah, well, for no.
I know where the lake is. Here we go.
Okay.
Almost ready to go.
So imagine that this is the other way around. Like, we're on an island.
Stemmer, did you need something?
As a new dream dawned for the adventuring trio, they returned to the depths of the formerly sunken city, where fortune was found behind every crumbling wall as a bulging keg bursts with free-flowing ale. That is, we broke our way into more of the ruins below, and in one of them, The wordsmith beheld a glimmering gizmo, a wonder among a sea of wonders. Alas, the gizmo lay beyond his grasp.
You saw some kind of gizmo but couldn't get it?
A door bars the way, locked by some confounding means. Moreland contemplated explosives, but Abaddon thought the odds of crushing the gizmo under rubble were too high. For once, the Shard Counter's skepticism might be warranted. The old wordsmith's hopes were dashed, until a friend with a knack for performing the impossible returned from beyond the sands. Might I persuade you to venture beneath the desert once more?
I'll see what I can do. Where is this place?
Once you're down there, take a right at the statue of the giant man. The ruin rests beside a metal tower. And so our heroine went forth, and the wordsmith's hopes went with her.
I don't...
I don't know if I can follow Red.
Drop hammer. That was a good throw.
Hey, I thought you'd left by now.
Not a barrel of it left anywhere in the climb.
Bit busy now, but we'll talk soon.
And they still sold the contents of the vat he fell into. Said you could taste it.
Or a question. Every slip. You always talk this much crap before
defeat. Sorry, Red. Can't follow you.
You won't get these wares in Norlands. Got strike pieces, yeah, I've got the boards. You?
How goes it, Hammerhead?
I guess I'll just wait here then. Get back to it, Red, and we're still out there somewhere.
Yeah. Okay, here's the giant statue that Stemmer mentioned. Ruin should be nearby.
Thank you.
outside a metal tower. The gizmo Stemmer's after should be inside. Hot as an Osirin forge, as Erend would say. I think I'm in the right place. Now, where's that gizmo? There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin, see if I can find anything on it.
Going down.
I don't know if I can follow Red.
What's in here?
Sorry, Red. Can't follow you.
So the gizmo. Actually called an ornament. Found one of these in another ruin. It sounds like there are more out there. And it looks like there's part of a code. Might be for the door. I better keep looking around.
Yeah.
Maybe I can find the rest of it.
I don't think I can follow you, Dora.
I can't pull this out. It looks like the crate on top's blocked. There's a way to pull the top crate off.
I don't know if I can follow Red.
If I separate the crates, pull the bottom one out. I think I've got a snag. It's a big place. Maybe there's a way to access more of it in here.
I don't know if I can follow Red. Sorry, Red. Can't follow you. Yeah, I don't think I can follow you there.
A hatch. Might lead to another part of the ruin. But how to get to it?
I don't think I can follow you there.
Could be a way in, if I can find a way to get up there. Everything's sticking. Ugh, damn this heat.
Sorry, Red. Can't follow you. I don't know if I can follow Red.
There. Should be able to reach the opening now.
Sorry, Red. Can't follow you. I don't know if I can follow Red.
Let's see where this leads.
I don't think I can follow you there.
Oh, I'm back outside. What else is up here? I don't think I can pull that.
Sorry, Red. Can't follow you.
Looks like the ornaments were part. Part of something called the Knights of Knights Holiday Promotion?
celebrate old world holidays by... changing the holograms above ground? How? The other part of the code's here, too. I should have what I need to open the door.
Yeah, I don't think I can follow you there. I don't know if I can follow Red. Sorry, Red. Can't follow you. Thank you. I don't think... I don't know if I can follow Red. There we go. I'm in. Got it. I'm head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work.
Sorry, Red. Can't follow you.
Oh, it is hot.
I'll wait for you, Red.
How about a game of Machine Strike, Outlander?
Fire, keep walking!
Yeah!
Let us roll.
I feel a little bit, special.
Cook should know what to do with this.
What about you, but...
Notice machine rights earlier.
Be welcome, Outlander.
Let me be...
I don't know.
Despite what I said before, I hope you find Boomer. On your way, then. And,
any idea where she would head to the Arches? Mistakes. We'll find her, Della.